Ladies and gentlemen, Flying Blue Angel number 6, the opposing solo from Birmingham, Alabama, Lieutenant Dave Tickle. Flying Blue Angel number 5, the lead solo from Coon Rapids, Minnesota, Lieutenant CJ Simonson. Flying Blue Angel number 4, the slot pilot and one of the Marine Corps representatives in the Delta formation from Knoxville, Tennessee, Major Brent Stevens.
I'm next.
Flying Blue Angel number 3, the left wingman and the other Marine Corps representative in the Delta formation from Hemet, California, Captain Brandon Cordell. Flying Blue Angel number 2, the right wingman from Fort Mitchell, Kentucky, Lieutenant John Hiltz. Flying Blue Angel number 1, the commanding officer and flight leader of the Blue Angels from Atlanta, Georgia, Captain Greg McWhirter.
Check your heading north. My heading is 303. Check your altimeter set to 2993. Correct the center point elevation 0 feet. Check your bureau to 0. Check your SCS 12, 30, 34. Check your field. Check your seat arm. Lights up. Stop. Fish. Hello. Check your smoke pressure on. Smoke on. Smoke off. Good afternoon, boss. Updated winds are 1607. No squawks required. You are clear to taxi via hotel. Fast taxi. Line up and wait. Runway 1230. Thanks, boss. Line up and wait. Runway 1230. Have a good one. Thanks, Mo. Clear for takeoff. Solo's ready to rock your center, boss. Boss, we're clear for takeoff. Winds are 130 at 4. That's a headwind. Check your parking brake off. Check your trim set. Check your nose wheel steering on. Maneuver. Diamond has 4 gauge. Left turn out. GK. So, two-phase. Diamond has clear on 9. Let's fire it up for the 2012 debut of the Blue Angels here at NAFL Central.
Now to the left, Captain McWhirter calls, smoke on, off brakes now, burners ready now, and the Blue Angel Diamond is rolling. As they pass before you, you'll notice that the smoke is not visible while the engines are in afterburner.
Take off.
number 6 is rolling. He will execute a very precise slow transition as he accelerates his aircraft to 300 miles per hour. Transition from the cruise to the landing configuration will appreciate this next maneuver demonstrated by our two solo pilots. To the right, Lieutenant Simonson and Lieutenant Tickle will establish a mirror image formation. But look closely, for both aircraft are in the carrier landing configuration as they approach for a maneuver we call the Forza. Yes.
Echelon parade. Oh, there they are in front of us.
Now here comes the nice.
Faster.
Beaner.
Come on, Beaner.
Oh. Oh, here comes.
Beaner.
Here comes.
Oh, I think it's a Beaner.
Experiencing heavy G, will climb straight up into the vertical as they perform the very difficult five-plane line abreast loop.
I mean,
focus.
Check, left the right, check.
The opposing 4-point hesitation roll.
Hit up.
Thank you.
out the backside, each pilot will perform an individual brake turn and exit the flight line in a separate direction. The very graceful barrel roll brake.
Time for slow ride.
We're approaching to demonstrate the slow speed handling characteristics of the Hornet in the current configuration. They will pass before you, virtually standing Blue Angels 5 and 6 on their tails.
Doing wheelies.
Less than 120 miles per hour, the state-of-the-art flight controls provide slow speed handling second to none. From the right, the section High Alpha Pass. Echelon formation. Each pilot will roll his aircraft 270 degrees in ripple fashion, take separation, and rejoin Captain McWhirter in the diamond formation. When will I know that I really can go to the well once more, time to decide on? When it's killing me, when will I really see all that I need to look inside? Come to believe that I better not leave before I get my chance to ride. When it's killing me,
ready roll.
Above you.
Making their approach to the flight line for their next maneuver. Approaching center point, the entire formation will separate in dramatic fashion. Ladies and gentlemen, the Blue Angel Delta Breakout!
Beautiful day!
There's a really cheap program that you can use called GMS.
Pictures.
Mine would be really good. And the guy pulls a bottle of Jack Daniels out of it.
Yes, he did.
He pulled a bottle of Jack Daniels out of the chair bag.